your friends up in the hills where the party never ends. Your schemes and your dreams when you're whole and you're broken. I'm telling all about it in my words unspoken.
Welcome to Words Unspoken, The Hills podcast.
We are two Southern sisters rewatching The Hills and chatting about it for your entertainment.
I am Susan, and I'm a 30-something photographer.
I'm Jem, and I'm losing my voice.
I just have one thing to say, Jem.
Yes, Susan.
Welcome to the world, Liam James. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Hey, Liam. Hey, Liam.
Oh, hey, Liam James. Welcome.
Well, as you can tell, it's not our normal day for putting out an episode, but we just had to do a bonus episode when we just saw the news that Lauren Conrad and her husband, William Tell, have finally welcomed their baby boy into the world.
Yay.
We're so excited.
Congratulations, Elsie and William. So happy for our queen and her new little prince.
Yes, queen, yes.
Susan, what did you think about the Instagram announcement?
Well, it was super cute. It was a little picture of a cross stitch that said, and now there are five, and there was a cross stitch of Lauren and William and their animals with a little baby in their arms, and it was super, super cute, a little cheesy, but really adorable, and it was very on brand for Lauren, I feel like.
I'm just really excited that she incorporated the pets, because as we know, pets are family too.
Absolutely. So Jem, I know I've been wildly tweeting for the last 45 minutes since I found out about it, but what's going on out there in the Twitter world? What are people's reactions to this splendid news of our queen finally giving birth to her firstborn child?
Here's the latest, Susan. Melissa in the city says, "Aw, Lauren Conrad had her baby and I'm still watching reruns of The Hills." Travia Sleep says, "I'm sobbing. Lauren Conrad deserves the world." Three crying faces. And then Selena Pichardo says, "Sorry, Beyonce, but this is the baby news I've been waiting for."
I love that one.
SamLove621 is bringing the strong emoji game. "Lauren Conrad had her baby. Heart eyes, baby face. And that's the only celeb news I care to hear today. Hashtag done."
Well, I've really enjoyed reading everyone's tweets. It's amazing. Lauren Conrad and William Tell are probably trending because everyone is tweeting about it. Everyone's so excited. I did see some negative stuff, Jem. And what do you think that it was about? I'll give you one guess.
Lauren named her baby Spidey.
Jem, Lauren did not name her baby Spidey. She did name it Liam, and everyone is tweeting, "Oh, did she name it after Liam from One Direction?" Because apparently that's his name. I think that's actually his first and middle name. I'm not a One Directioner, Jem, so I don't know, but I did see that is the only thing that's remotely negative, and I thought it was funny, like all the fans think, that it's after Liam from One Direction.
Lauren has more important musicians and things to think about than 1D. Tori Renee Lee says, "Lauren Conrad had her baby, and this is the second time I've cried over a stranger's child today." Crying face, heart, heart, heart. Brian, Bri-Bri Diamond, says, "Sat here watching The Hills, only to look on Insta and see that Lauren Conrad has had her baby, can't cope." Crying face, heart, and star.
Now, Jem, I know that Heidi and Spencer are also pregnant. Do we know if they're having a boy, too?
Ooh, I don't know. I feel like they might have a gender reveal coming up. There was one, we would know about it. I feel that this information would be ingrained in us.
Because we're so good at all the little details about everything that has to do with The Hills, Jem.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we're basically experts.
So, Jem, I was thinking if Spencer and Heidi are having a boy, then he and Liam can be best friends forever.
That is genius. I'm sure that Heidi and Spencer are thinking the same thing. Besties forever.
Or if Heidi and Spencer are having a girl,
they could get married.
Not that that couldn't happen if they had a boy. If they both had boys. Jem and Susan for Social
That's
Justice.
Right.
Do not believe in pigeonholing children when they are freshly born. So Jem, when do you think we'll see the first picture of Liam James Tell?
I'm sure it'll be a magazine spread. I don't think it'll be a Kohl's ad or anything, but maybe she'll debut in People. I feel like that would be very Elsie appropriate.
I think People will be the place to have it. Jim, they were actually the people to break the news exclusively in People about his birth even before Lauren Instagrammed it. So definitely, if they got the birth story, they're probably going to get the first photo. But do you think it will make the cover?
It's 100% a cover story. She and William are going to be so cute and dressed adorably with their cute little baby who will be super sweet and have some special outfit on. And people will go crazy ripping that off the newsstands because it may be 2017, but people still love a magazine.
This is true, especially when it has a cute little celebrity baby on there. Well, I am definitely looking forward to that. Lauren, I'm sure you're going to have Elizabeth Messina take your photo, but just remember, I am a newborn photographer, so if you need someone to come take some cute snaps of Liam, call me.
Susan is a talented newborn photographer, Lauren Conrad, so make it happen. Get that agreement signed between People, Elsie, and Susan.
Thank you guys so much for tuning into this special bonus episode of The Hills Podcast. We really appreciate you listening, and once again, we want to send out our best wishes and much happiness to the Tell family. If you want to get in touch with us and share your super excitement about Lauren's baby, you can reach us by email at wordsunspokenpodcast@gmail.com.
You can find us on Instagram at wordsunspokenpodcast or on Twitter at The Hills Podcast.
You can also listen to all previous episodes of the podcast, as well as find out more about me and Jim and why we started the podcast on our website at wordsunspokenpodcast.com.
We'll see you in a few days for our next full episode. Bye, y'all.
Bye, y'all.
Bye, y'all. Hey, Liam.
Hey.
You and all your pretty little friends up in the hills where the party never ends. Your schemes and your dreams when you're whole and you're broken. I'm telling all about it in my words unspoken.
Rock-a-bye, Liam and Lauren's arms. Rock-a-bye, Liam, William tells your dad. Do you think they'll like it?
Jem, I think they'll love it. That was so beautiful.
Thanks, I'm talented.